is up, Reaction Faction? That is a Deadpool reference, by the way, from the trailer today. He's confirmed in the MCU, I guess. That was cool. But anyways, welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Gavin here, or at least that's what I tell you my name is. Definitely not an alias that I use just on the internet. The Loki season 1 finale is here, or almost here. Season 1, episode 6. I feel like we were just here a couple weeks ago reacting to the season finale of The Falcon and Winter Soldier. Sad times, and Loki's Loki's done after today. After this reaction, that's it for Loki. Season 1 at least. Season 2 could be coming in 2 years or whatever, but it's sad times. I've enjoyed this one more than any other Marvel show so far, more than WandaVision, even though I loved WandaVision and I loved Falcon and Winter Soldier. This one has just been on a whole nother level of hype and VFX, music, everything. I didn't know I liked Loki so much until now. Like, going into Falcon and Winter Soldier, going into WandaVision, I knew I liked some of those characters. I didn't know I liked Loki this much, but Tom Hiddleston is just a great actor. I love seeing his performance in this show and where they're taking his character. They're introducing Sylvie. I love her as well. Mobius. All these new characters. I didn't know I could like this many characters. Every character in this is good. I love them all. And we got the 15-second trailer today that was called Change, and it said everything about the Marvel Cinematic Universe that we know is about to change with this episode. So this is going to be huge. This is actually like Multiverse of Madness levels of huge. But also in that trailer, it was like a quote from new rock stars. So I don't know for sure if this episode will change everything, but it felt like, what happened in episode 2? Episode 2, Sylvie unleashed a bunch of prune bombs across the sacred timeline, and then they haven't shown that yet. So I don't know. Maybe the TVA, maybe the Minutemen went and fixed that all. She just used it as a distraction to get into the TVA in the first place. But yeah, I don't know for sure. I don't know if they're going to show that, what happened to the sacred timeline. Who is in this house? We're going to figure out this episode. I have a great idea. I think I know who's in the house. No one's ever mentioned this before. No one's ever said this. Hear me out, ladies and gentlemen. I think it is Kang the Conqueror. But yeah, I don't know. That's just a theory. I just came up with that on the spot right here. I don't know. I don't know anything. Anyways, I'm just going to wait till this episode title reveals itself, the thumbnail. I'm going to wait for it to appear here on Disney Plus, and then we're going to hop right into it. This is going to... Oh, I don't want this to end. I don't want it to end. But it's going to. It's going to be glorious, though, hopefully. How long is the episode going to be? 3 hours, we hope? We can hope. I don't know. Here we go. Oh my gosh, ladies and gentlemen, it's here. It's here. Oh. For all time, always. It is not the longest episode. It's one of the second shortest episode, even with post-credit scenes. Oh no. Okay, this is going to be so good though. Here we go. The clock is ticking in the season finale, which finds Loki and Sylvie on a date with Destiny. Oh, they're on a date. That is so adorable. Here we go. So much to wrap up here in this 47 minutes. It's gonna be kind of crazy. This music, I gotta turn it up for this. I need more Loki and his kid Loki flaming sword. You know, the come and get me. We need more of that. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Everything's gonna change. Everything really is. Everyone's talking. Korg! Everything's changing, wow. This really is gonna affect everything. I'm getting chills. All over. What is happening? Neil Armstrong. Greta Thunberg. Okay. Oh. Greta in the MCU. Music. Do 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 do. Yes. Vision. What is? Aww. What is grief if not love, persevering? Really? Wow. Everything, all time, every quote, circling around this rock right here. That is the sacred timeline right there. Oh, it's a little different. Oh my gosh. It's just quiet there in the void. This looks so sick. This is her finally finding out why. Why she was plucked from her timeline. Why she was on the run forever.
I have been waiting for this moment my entire life. Mm-hmm. I just need a second to get my head straight, okay?
Oh my gosh. They don't even gotta kick it in. They're greeted at the front door. Oh. Who are these hooded statues? This is so weird. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Oh my, Miss Minutes? No way. Dude, I almost had a heart attack. I almost had a heart attack right there. Oh my. I was looking in. What are those statues? Are they Dr. Doom or whatever? Oh my. Jesus. Oh, okay, here we go. We're going back into it. I didn't know this was turning into an actual horror. So she's out here too. That's crazy. He who remains. What if it still is Kang though? Created all, and he controls all. At the end, it is only he who remains. That's sick. And he wants to offer you a deal. To swap things. Mm-hmm. The TVA can keep doing its vital work, and y'all can live the life. They're gonna destroy it here. That's why the Multiverse of Madness is gonna break out. They're gonna destroy the TVA. Oh, she's gonna show King Loki as if that would be him if he won. Yeah, see. So King Loki was just a flash forward kind of. He doesn't want that. You want the Infinity Gauntlet? Yours. They're only making these offers because the He Who Remains and Miss Minutes are scared. Those statues have like coins in them or something. So weird. Together. We write our own destiny now. Oh, sure you do. Good luck with that. Oh my gosh, Miss Minutes. This is so strange. I honestly wasn't expecting Miss Minutes here. Like, I had that like in the back of my mind, like it could be, but I didn't think she could operate out into the void outside of the TVA. The ring stains, we're going back to those.
Hey, what took you so long?
Sorry, some things had to get worked out. But I'm downloading the files you need now. They'll be more useful.
Who?
Happy reading.
Mobile wallpaper?
He who remains.
Not for much longer.
Oh. Okay, Sylvie, I see you. One of the statues is gone. Kang? The Kang statue? Or is that the statue that they killed? They beheaded one of them. That's Kang! It is Kang. It is Kang the Conqueror. Oh gosh. Why is he making a scary face?
This is wild.
It's literally him. That's great. Wow. Wow. So he is both He Who Remains and Kang. This is so weird. I know nothing really about Kang that much, except that he conquers. I don't know how he has the whole, how he made this TVA and everything.
Not what you were expecting,
You're just
a man.
Flesh and blood.
Yeah, where's his, like, weird face from the comics? Blue and stuff. Oh, not that easy. He just blew in her hair. Oh, no. This dude's a little trickster too. Is Kang a Loki variant in this MCU? You like green apples, don't you? Disgusting. Just making some tea.
Take a seat. Loki.
Loki. Does he know they like two sugars? He probably knows everything about everyone. Uh-oh. His whispers, dude.
If anyone was ever going to make it back from the void, I suppose it was going to be you.
Oh, well, you know, one man's void is another man's piece of cake.
What's the secret?
What did you do?
Pulling out the pen. Fremont, Ohio, 2018. Oh, they're going back and to get a real Ravonna. From her own timeline. Yeah, well, she is a teacher.
What? Who are you? And what the hell are you doing in my school?
That isn't Judge Renslayer.
Okay, they're waking up all the Minutemen. And now that teacher is just going to be confused for the rest of her life. I'm not sure you're quite innocent. Oh.
It's a parlor trick.
Okay. Don't you wonder how I'm able to get out of the way just before you kill me? Hold it up with everything I need to know to keep from being killed by you two.
He seems so powerful. If this is true. Like, he just knows everything. Yeah, he knows it all. He's the ultimate time traveler.
Sentimental, very touching stuff, by the way.
Yes.
No. No, we broke out of your little game.
No. Wrong.
Wrong. You took to guest. What is the quest?
Right.
Right.
So it's all a game. It's all a manipulation.
Interesting. That your head would go to that.
Then if we didn't prune the timeline,
what?
Chaos. Death.
Free will.
Yeah, that probably will happen, to be honest. I don't think they're lying about that.
Only one person but gets free will. The one in charge.
Friends across time. Allies to the end.
I remember that.
So beautiful. And then you sent me to die. What happened to you?
Nothing, Mobius. I didn't change.
You didn't change? You betrayed me.
No, no, you betrayed me.
Everyone's a variant.
I threw it all away on a God. Couple of Lokis. No, shut. Mobius, I didn't betray you. Mobius, even with that, you're of no danger to me.
Is that what you think? Let's see.
What's he gonna... Oh. She's trained better than Mobius. Don't. She's not gonna do it. Yeah. We'll hop in your little time door over there. Bye-bye. To ride a jet ski without you, Mobius. How evil of her.
I understand. Without the TVA.
He's even making fun of it.
Everything burns.
Really?
And what are you so afraid of? Me. And dubbed many names by many people.
But say your comic book name, my dude.
A ruler.
A conqueror.
He who remains.
What is that? I saw that on his wrist earlier, but Beyblade?
Eons ago,
oh.
Before the TVA, a variant of myself lived on Earth in the 31st century.
Ooh.
On top of the Zoe.
Oh, dude.
At the same time,
I'm getting so much hype for future Marvel stuff.
They share the technology and knowledge. Using the best of their universes to...
I didn't think Kang was going to be such a funny character, sarcastic in this way. I thought he would be so serious and just wanting to conquer things.
Not every version of me was so pure of heart.
Oh, there's his outfit.
It's between realities.
Whoa. So he's afraid of himself. Maybe this is a good version of him.
Into all-out war. Each variant fighting to preserve their universe and annihilate.
It's a lot of Kangs. With the music, too. Dude, Kang is a character. Great actor choice. Uh-huh.
The tears in reality.
Oh, Elias.
Consuming time and space itself. A creature you both know. I harnessed the beast's power and began experimenting on it.
It's the eater of worlds.
I weaponized Elias, and I ended the multiversal war.
Oh, big man.
And ages of cosmic harmony. harmony, hence...
You're welcome.
Hence, you're welcome. Dude, I love this guy.
I keep you safe. If you think I'm evil, well, just wait till you meet my variants.
Oh my gosh. So, that's kind of cool that we got a good guy, Kang, here.
That's the gambit.
I trust him. Yeah, but I kind of trust this one. I feel like he's nice. Maybe. This story seems good.
You two.
Take over the TV? Oh. That'd be kind of crazy. He's gone through this scenario so many times.
No more lies. You kill me and the sacred timeline is completely exposed. Multiversal war. Or you take over and return to the TVA as its benevolent rulers.
They're gonna kill him, oh no. But there's always more Kangs, and we're gonna see one in Ant-Man.
Like some kind of game.
It's not...
No, but he thinks he's doing it for the right reasons. Oh, he wants to die.
We've all done horrible, terrible, horrific things.
The terrible points at Loki. I don't know. What's that noise? Is it Ravonna coming in? No, what is happening?
The threshold.
Huh. Space thunder. Hello?
No,
it's branching. Whoa. This man. He doesn't know if he's gonna die right here. He doesn't know what's gonna happen. But I just wanna know, where is the TVA? Where is it at? They're just like in space somewhere.
Reincarnation, baby.
He's so weird.
Another manipulation.
Are Loki and Sylvie gonna have a fight here? I don't feel like he's on the same track as her. These zooms and stuff, these are just long shots of him. Just acting, just going at it. This man is just gonna pop up again.
What are you doing?
Sylvie, hang on a moment.
They were gonna fight a little bit.
Talk about it.
Loki thinks he's good. She wants to. Oh. No, don't fight each other. Come on.
What if he's saying the truth?
So don't
what?
Divorce.
I believe him.
You believe what? That a bazillion boogeymen are gonna turn up just because we give him a free will? He's a liar, Loki.
So am I. And I don't think he was lying.
Better hurry! Timeline's already branching.
So what are you suggesting?
What does that even mean, that this timeline's branching?
Risk unleashing something even worse.
That's what would happen.
Just take a minute to think about it.
Oh no, Sylvie. Come on.
Because you can't trust.
And Loki learned trust.
And I can't be trusted.
No, so no, we already know they're gonna fight.
Wait.
Oh, come on. Oh. Can't she like enchant him and go into his mind and see what he's really thinking? See his past? See if he's telling the truth? Come on. It's like two parents fighting.
Kill me. Take your throne.
He doesn't wanna. Sylvie, you're out of your mind. Oh, nice, dude. Did Loki just disappear? What the heck? Don't.
Stop.
Oh. He did disappear. He teleported. That was intense. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. They did it. Oh no. Some big Nexus event's gonna happen. Oh, so many people on Twitter are gonna be mad, but like this is the relationship, guys. Oh no. What the? Oh, but he got the kiss. He got the kiss. Sylvie. You're gonna be She Who Remains now? No, he wanted to die. He said to kill him. Sylvie, you're all over the place. Oh, that was quick. Thank you, Kang. You protected the timeline for so long. Multiverse of Madness. It starts now. Right. Now. Right. Right now. Sylvie, how are you going to get out of here? And how did that portal open? Oh, it is branching everywhere. There's the madness right there. Oh, gosh. It is everywhere. Oh, everything went past the red line. What is this after credit going to be? Imagine Tobey Maguire. That'd be pretty random, but it would set up Spider-Man. And they announced Deadpool crossing over today, too. So it's like... For all time, always. Oh gosh. World was not expecting Loki's to do this to the timeline. That's so weird. Oh, he's so sad. Dude, Loki, Sylvie. Sylvie's gone. He was betrayed by her too, so that even hurts. That hurts even more. Running to Mobius. Go meet your best friend. Oh. He doesn't know what to do.
New branches in this.
Yes.
He wanted to just let them all branch.
Well, at this point, how are we even gonna stop it?
We can't.
What? What'd you say?
It's done, Mobius. We made a terrible mistake.
What's done?
We freed the timeline. We found him beyond the storm.
Oh. So cool, but dude, it's so sad for Loki. He feels so.
He's seen everything. He knows everything. It's complicated, okay?
It is very complicated. He is, oh my gosh, traumatized, dude.
What are you talking about?
This isn't them. Oh, no.
Who are you?
No, that's not our Mobius. Everything's already changed. Oh, Kang already rules. Everything changed in an instant. Wow. They killed him and Ken got what he wanted, I guess. That's the credits. That's a great ending. That's a great ending. Oh, what a twist right there with that not being our Mobius and Hunter B-15. Oh, wow. Dude, Loki. Oh, I feel so bad for him. He has gone through it all in this show. And it's just so sad to see him at the end alone again. He's just alone. He has no one. Because of Sylvie. I liked Sylvie a lot. I liked their relationship. I still do. But she made such a poor choice here. But she's going to give us some pretty cool films though. Multiverse of Madness. We're getting Spider-Man. So much stuff is going to happen. Kang is going to be an Ant-Man. So thank you, Sylvie, I guess. But like at the same time, you really messed up my boy Loki here. He is distraught. After credit, please. I mean, of course, there's going to be one. Oh. Laufey sent. Is he just repeating it? Loki will return in season 2. I mean, we kind of knew that already. Don't tell me that's it. We knew that already. Why are they going to make a season 2? That's kind of crazy. I mean, yeah, they set up a lot for a season 2, but... Okay. Well... I will say that's probably one of the most disappointing post-credit scenes we've ever seen because that was already confirmed by Feige. So I don't know why he confirmed that earlier on. That's the post-credit scene. Oh, I thought we were going to see something like happening in, you know, our timeline maybe. I don't know. That was a fantastic finale. Better than I expected by far. By far better than I expected. But the post-credit scene, that was the weakest we might have seen in anything Marvel-related. Jonathan Majors as Kang, dude. He did a great job, brought a lot of character. I was not expecting that. Like, I mean, for the actor, I was expecting that, but I wasn't expecting Kang to be like that. I was expecting, because I know nothing about him. Maybe he's not even like that in the comics, but I was expecting just pure evil, which I guess his variants are going to be. This Kang I trusted, and he was trustworthy. He was right about everything. And Sylvie killed him, and yeah, she started the Multiverse of Madness. So another multiverse or war is gonna go on with a bunch of Kangs fighting each other. So much is gonna happen. season two is going to be crazy probably, but they're not going to be fixing it in season two because I'm guessing it's going to be getting fixed by Doctor Strange in Multiverse of Madness. So I don't exactly know what season two will be completely about. Maybe Loki's journey to go reunite with Sylvie, I guess. I really hope he can meet up with old Mobius, you know. That sucks that there's a new one in there now. I don't even think there's two in the TV. I think they just went to separate timelines, I guess. So that really sucks for Loki, dude. He is so sad at the end of this. But yeah, I guess so. A lot of people will be very happy that it was Kang. A lot of people that argued with me on Twitter saying it's not Kang when there was so much evidence that it was going to be Kang, they're going to be mad. But it was also He Who Remains, so that's cool. If you were guessing either between He Who Remains and Kang the Conqueror, you got it right either way. It's both of them. They just merged the character together. And then Miss Minutes just was there at the beginning and then was gone. Handed Ravona some stuff. She went off on her own thing. We got no post-credit scene for her either. We don't know where Ravona really went. She went to find answers. She's probably going to go meet up with one of the other Kang variants. I don't know. Her and Miss Minutes just... I feel like they could have wrapped that up a little better at the end. But that's basically my only complaint. Just Miss Minutes and Ravona. But they could be leaving that open for season two. It's just... I don't know. But yeah, you know me, at the end of these, I don't talk too much at the end because I don't have other people to talk to. That's why I like watching people like Real Rejects or Blind Wave. They have like hour-long discussions afterwards because they can talk together and debate about stuff and theorize. I can't really do that here, just me and you. So I like to do that in the comments. So comment whatever you want down below. Let me know your thoughts in the episode. Let me know what you think is going to happen in season two, what you think is going to happen in the other Marvel movies, when the Spider-Man trailer is going to come out, because I think now would be a good time because like other Spider-Man can cross over and all this crazy stuff that can happen. So it'd be a perfect time now for them to release that trailer. This definitely exceeded my expectations. This show just overall just gets a 10 out of 10 from me. I don't know if I give anything a 10 out of 10 except for Lost. So maybe this would get like a 9.5 or whatever. 9.9, I don't know. I just wish it was longer, but that's a good thing because that just means it was that good that I just really want it to be longer. It kind of explained everything and it explained it very well. I was not expecting that. I was afraid if they introduced Kang, it'd be a little too late. A lot of people that watch it wouldn't know who that is, but they never even like... They explained his character very, very well. They didn't even have to mention like Kang the Conqueror. He goes by the Conqueror sometimes. He goes by many names. If he just like showed up in a post-credit scene or something, and then people would be so confused and you'd have to be like, that's Kang the Conqueror. He's from the comics. How'd you not know that? Fake Marvel fan. But no, they brought in this character, explained him very well, and I like it. I like their explanation of him. I like everything that had to do with the TVA, the Void. They just wrapped it up very nicely. It all makes sense together. No loose ends, really. I don't think there's many plot holes at all. Only two loose ends would be what happened to Ravona, I guess, and Miss Minutes maybe, but she's still there in the TVA. Just, is she sentient? Is she there with Loki through all the timelines and just has the same mind? Probably not, but yeah, I don't know. It's weird how she can appear in the Void too. That's a little weird. So some things are a little unexplained, but they're not very like important details, I guess. I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts on this. First season of Loki, confirmed season two, which I think I'm pretty sure was already confirmed. So that's the post-credit scene. That's my main disappointment with this. I was expecting a huge post-credit scene, but we didn't get it. We did not get it. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, I'm going to be reacting as well to Eric Ross's new Rockstars breakdown on the episode in 2 days or whenever they post it. So look forward to that. And... that's all I'm going to say on the series right now. I'll talk more about it when that review comes out and I can see the breakdown of every little thing. But I just really want to get this up for you guys, edit it, upload it, do all that stuff. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys about it in the comments. Let me know if I missed anything. I don't think I did, but yeah, that's going to be it. Leave a like on the video, subscribe, share it with your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next video.